Done it! Good on you, friend. Well done. With the sensors up, those fool backstabbers won't slip past us again.
One? Fantastic.
What have you done to us? We've strayed from the nest.
Good. If he can talk, he can tell us why the Killiks are attacking, and how House Ulgo is controlling them.
He said he'd be brainwashed.
Killik pheromones bond with chemicals in the brain.
We remember when we lived among you.
I'm going to run some scans. Hey, tell us why the aggression. Is Ulgo supplying you? Scaring you?
There is such pain now. The song of the universe is disrupted.
I don't understand.
We feel the agony. Your species is responsible.
There's a lot of neural activity. He is hurting. Must be his connection to the hive mind, not...
Your people drag us to your pain factory beneath the mountains. You must be dissected and absorbed.
Can't you give him something to calm him down?
He's tranked already, but...
Enno, take him to a cell.
We have our answer. Ulgo is torturing Killiks on our land, driving them against us. Take out the Ulgo pain factory, and you free up almost all our troops.
Suppose you're right. What's our next step?
There's a cave system near. It's got to be the pain factory.
Thank you.
Republic forces. Alert base and assume battle positions. Retarget the torture droids. Release the Killix if you have to. We can take the enemy's very best.
You may talk big, but you've never fought Havoc Squad.
I've won a dozen battles for the King himself. For House Ugo!
Isn't my favorite strike team. Tell me you found the Ulgo Pain Factory.
They were torturing Killix. I didn't expect this smell, the sights. It's gruesome.
Don't empathize too much. The important thing is no more Killix course. It'd be a shame to let all that tech go to waste.
The Killix are living creatures. There's nothing to learn from this sort of...
The Killix are animals. Smart, but I might be able to replicate the Ulgo experiments. Bring the Killix onto our side.
Sorry, but I can't let someone else torture a sentient life form.
You don't think of anyone but yourself. You should get out of there. Meet me at the command post.
Thank you. think we'll make.
The strike team destroyed the Ulgo facility. Killick attacks have fallen by 40%
already. Seems putting you in charge was the right decision after all.
Thank you, sir.
And this must be your strike team.
It's been too long already.
But then we strike at House Ulgo itself.
I know we had our differences, but I'm willing to bury them.
I hope everything goes well.
You too.
Good to go.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Those forces are advanced. Havoc Squad here? Major Crescent, 1st Organa Regiment.
I'll do whatever I can to
do it. All my fine.
I can't.
It's my appeal.
You're right to my.
I'll have you.
What?
Yeah, aren't they?
Are they split?
now.
Thank you. That's far enough. One more step and the girl dies.
Oh, you're in trouble now. Told you I had powerful friends. Colonel, is Battle Group Echo ready to level this place from orbit?
The fleet's standing by. Weapons armed.
See? You people are done.
I don't care who you are.
Release your captive, and you can live.
I don't bargain.
Congratulations, idiot.
Not before I end your life.
Sorry about all the nonsense before. I had to keep that flunky off guard.
That flunky almost killed me.
Please. Glad to see Father got my signal. Escaping by myself would have been a bother.
You gave your father quite a...
Not the first time. Here, take this. I'll find my own way out.
Next time, try not to get captured.
I'd better go.
Want to fight for the whole galaxy?
Sorry, soldier. Got my own war. Thanks again for the assist.
See, you made it back. Andra sent me a disheartening communication. Some nonsense about spying on House Thule. Stubborn girl escapes one disaster and rushes off to another.
Your daughter is brave and strong.
I don't want her brave and strong. Andra mentioned she gave you a data pad. I recognize these coordinates.
You need to stay calm.
Unless you help me. Listen carefully. An armored column is coming to reinforce our position. King Ulgo has learned of our plans.
Tell your armored column that
understood.
Reporting for duty.
Bye.
contact!
Ah!
Stay back. Who are you? What do you want from us?
Is this what real Organa soldiers look like, Mom? How fierce.
Stay behind me, daughter. I won't let you be taken from me.
We won't hurt you.
You charge into our home, weapons drawn, and expect us to believe that... Why have you come here? What are you going to do to us?
Your husband wanted me to get you out of here. He even gave me the password. Tyrovan.
Tyrovan? The code word.
We have to go to him, Mum. We have to.
But how will we make the journey? We'll be spotted traveling with this soldier, marked as traitors to House Thule, to the Empire. I want to see your father again as much as you do, dearest, but we must...
Put these on, so no one will recognize you.
Well, I suppose.
I'll keep you safe, ma'am.
Very reassuring.
Don't mope, Mum. This is going to be so exciting.
Thank you.
You saved House Organa's mission here.
Havoc Squad travels light, sir.
You've shown my men what a real soldier looks like. One thing's certain. We can't afford another incident like this. Thank you again for all you've done.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Help the Pantiers.
Hello.
So then the
can you go?
Cimo, Ubanchona lì, Kogotichowski now, we chop it chuta.
I wasn't aware of that. How can I be of assistance?
Let me help you. Thank you for taking on those strike teams. I think that's the last of them. There aren't many who'd take on such a dangerous mission on short notice, but not half as much as House Bent.
Has Boris Algo called up?
The attack is off. I've received word from Kitay Pantir. The House Pantir's current location is well guarded. I'll thank the best. I'll thank.
Thank you. Ipanaiga Tweepy Tai Boca Dunko Wanawanga.
Select an available travel route.
Lieutenant! I hope I can take.
Is the time. The longer that Tick is on the throne, the deeper he digs into Alderaan.
I don't disagree, it's
our savior. I am truly honored to welcome you to House Pantyr. I am Princess Katay, the closest excuse for an heir we have after that monster Ugo's work.
It's an honor and a pleasure.
I need your help. Pull my family's butcher off our throne, and I will throw my support behind the Republic's. As I was telling Commander Bredell, conventional force won't win this. The only chance is for a small force to enter our estates.
I'll take him down, as long as it's a good Republic man or-
If you get Boris Ulgo off the throne, I don't care if you're- Boris Ulgo's barricaded himself inside the throne room with his most-
That is not necessary.
The world will learn of his crimes.
Thank you.
If you are to face him, you're the only one who can make that choice. This is the private access code for our house's inner- Use it to wrest that dog from our throne.
As you command.
you. Entirely too kind.
Thank you. So, I wondered who would be the first to try for the seat. I didn't expect an off-worlder. Who sent you? The Organas? Those broken fools, the Pantiers? What's your stake in this?
Alderaan will not fall. To the Empire or to you?
Has the Republic forgotten? I won the Battle of Rordak by personally boarding Moff Scepter's battlecruiser. What did the Pantiers ever do except abandon the Republic when the Senate faced a tough decision? The Pantiers' folly has allowed the Thuls to return. If I had not stepped forward, the Empire would have Alderaan.
If you don't resist, I promise you'll receive a fair trial.
A trial? I should get a medal! To arms, men! Defend the throne! For Alderaan!
Thank you.
You're making a mistake. I'm the only one with the strength to defend Alderaan against the Empire.
No one will judge you except by the evidence of your actions.
When Alderaan falls to the Empire, and our people are sold into slavery, who will judge me then?
Lock him in restraints. There's a transport outside. Congratulations. Not many people can say they brought down a king. Commander Bradell will want to thank you himself.
Report.
I hope you've got a strong holding cell on the...
Oh, yes. I'm sure Boris Olgo was not one to go quiet. You've done more than the combined might of the Empire and Republic could. Freed the throne from Boris Olgo, but it will still be a fierce battle to keep the Empire from consuming this world.
People of Alderaan will rally around us.
Alderaan has not faced true war in many generations. I cannot hold you here any longer. Thank you for your service. Alderaan is one step closer to freedom because of you.